Beyond Two Souls, the story so far.
If I had to say how it all began, I might just as well start here.
Mommy!
Mommy, your mom's good.
I'm afraid of the monsters, Mommy.
Mommy?
They're gonna get me.
And you know monsters don't exist.
The monsters again! Oh! Get it out! Get the bloody door open now!
Tommy! Are you alright?
Monsters didn't exist. You were wrong, Mommy. You were wrong.
Oh my God, this is dark as shit.
They did it. Passage to the other side.
Oh my God. He's alive.
Tell them to leave me the fuck alone, because next time, I'll kill everyone.
Jodie, you are so badass.
I think they get the message.
Whoa, this looks nice. Are we still on the run? We ran all the way down south? What is this bloody shit?
Hey, I'm so sorry to disturb you. I'm just looking for some place to spend the night and I was hoping...
Okay, you can stay here tonight.
Oh, thank you.
You stay in your room. No matter what you hear.
Oh my God.
What I hear? What do you mean?
Should we go outside? Ah, that's a bad idea. Let's do it though, because of the banter. Oh my God. What was that? It's a bloody voodoo curse. Oh shit. This is bad. This is bloody bad, huh?
Hello everyone, how is everyone doing? It is the Sexy Mesh Yourself here, and today, ladies and gentlemen, we are back yet again with Beyond Two Souls, baby. Thank you guys so much for supporting the series so far. We've been hitting 20,000 likes on every single episode. Can you imagine that, ladies and gentlemen? I think there's a YouTuber out there who gets this much likes compared to views. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, let's see if we can do it again. I'll upload the next episode as soon as we hit it, ladies and gentlemen. I'm so excited to carry on. Let us carry on, baby. Okay, so we ended the episode about to go work. Okay, we have found a new home. Sheepy?
Ready for work?
I'm ready when you are.
What happened?
The sheep need water. Think you can handle that?
What happened to Sheepy?
Sure.
No. Don't just agree, Jodie. Okay, they're putting me to work. I want to find out what happened to Mr. Sheepy, huh? Oh my goodness. Look, someone took a bite out of him. Hello? You're not going to explain? Sheepy? Oh... my God. Oh my goodness. Lots of sheepy died. Jodie, you need to get the hell out of it, man. Something fishy is going on and I do not like fish, okay? Old woman, do you know anything about the sheep? Shit.
Hi. My name is Jodie and I'm gonna stay here for a little bit and help out. I hope that you don't mind.
Oh my goodness.
This is beautiful. Did you make this yourself?
Is that a nod? Fishy. She smells like fishy. Okay, let's go get the water for the sheep, okay? Oh shit. Jesus Christ, this is more work for me than it is for you, Jodie. Okay, is that it? Enough water? Jesus Christ. Jesus, they are really putting me to work, don't they?
So, you're gonna stay a while?
It looks that way.
Great. I mean, it's good to have some help.
Oh.
Thanks, Jodie. Can you get some hay from the barn?
Okay. Jesus Christ, they really put me to work. This guy, he said he likes that I'm here. I've got new friends and stuff. I like this, okay? I like this new home. Okay, I need to get hay from this barn over here. Do I have to go up? Sure I do. Okay, now grab the hay. There we go. Come on, Jodie. Push that shit. Wait, shall I use Aiden?
Help me, Aiden.
Oh, okay. Jodie, you're bloody cheating, huh? Aiden didn't agree to do some work for these people, okay? Okay, go take the hay.
There we go.
Take it easy, Aiden.
What?
Just one bale, not the whole goddamn haystack.
All right, Jesus Christ, calm down, you bloody gay.
Hey, Jody. Lunch?
Lunch?
Okay, let me just finish this first.
Okay, see you later. Okay, here we go. Where do you want the haystack?
Put it down anywhere.
Anywhere? Okay,
thanks,
Jody. I will put it here. There we go. Good Jesus Christ, this is hard work. The sheep's like, huh? Hey?
Lunchtime.
Lunchtime?
Go and join the boys if you're hungry.
Yeah,
you
sure.
Coming?
Later. I still have work to do.
Oh.
Okay, later then.
Oh, I like this. Is this a good day, huh? Hello, boys. You want something to eat? Oh, yeah.
Have a seat.
Thanks.
He's so nice. I don't like this guy, though, Jay. He's not talking to me. Okay? Najavos.
Are there other Navajo ranches around here?
Navajo.
There used to be about 50 some years back, but now there's just us.
Oh.
The others got scared off.
The others decided to go live in the city.
Oh.
Not everyone wants to live in the desert.
Scared. Oh, see, something fishy's going on here. Ranch.
There's a lot of work to do on the ranch.
Yeah. Jay takes care of the horses. I watch the churros, and my father does just about everything else.
Okay. That's great. All right. That's a great conversation. Sheepy. Should we ask about what happened to the sheep?
I saw the dead sheep. What happened to them?
A storm.
Storm.
They wander out of the pen and choke to death on the sand.
But it looked like he had a bite out of it.
You know, when I opened the door last night, I saw something. Pretty sure someone was outside.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Shut up! It's the curse of the Ditty, I know it is!
Do you always ask so many questions?
When I don't understand something, yeah.
Yeah? How about if I started asking you questions?
Uh-oh.
Where you come from? What you're doing here? You probably wouldn't like it, huh?
I don't mind.
So keep your secrets to yourself. And don't ask any more questions.
Oh my goodness. Jay!
Excuse me, I got work to do.
Why is Jay so mean? Jay, the bloody gay. Okay, I think he likes me, okay? He's playing hard to get. That's what's happening right now.
Don't mind him, Jody.
Oh.
He's okay when you get to know him.
Oh. He's nice, I like him. Okay.
Well.
Oh.
I guess I better get back to it or Paul will get mad.
Okay.
See you later.
See ya. Oh, he's so nice. What about you, Granny? Why aren't you doing any work, huh? Stupid old hag. Okay, I'll be... it's okay. Jody? Oh, she just wants to make friends.
Well done, Jody.
Oh, maybe I shouldn't start asking any questions. Listen, something fishy's going on here and I will bloody find out where the fish is coming from. Okay. All right. I will ask all the questions. Okay, let's go play with the horsies. Horsey? Help?
Let's see what Jay's doing.
Jay?
Whoa.
Whoa. Horsey scared.
Proud, stubborn. Never wants to go in with the others.
I'll do it. Aiden will help.
Do you mind if I try?
You worked with horses before?
Yes. Lie.
No.
Go right ahead.
He wants me to Ashton. Bloody die. Akali is the name. Akili the horsey. Akalala horsey. Okay, I'm getting too excited. All right, I just want to play with the horsies, okay? Jay, piss off, all right? I'll go talk to Horsey.
Hey there, Ashki.
Hello, Ashki. Nay.
Don't be afraid. I'm
Jody,
just going to come over there, okay?
Don't hurt me, please. Should Aiden help? Oh, Aiden can't do anything. Okay.
No, Aiden. Easy.
Horsey?
Easy, boy.
Easy, Horsey. Okay, I'm your friend, huh?
Horsey!
Oh, my goodness. Oh my goodness, we were really close, now we're really far away. What's happening? Aiden? No? Okay. Horsey, it's okay, okay? Nay? Nay? Nay?
See, Ashki? It's not so bad, is it? Wait a minute. You kind of like me, huh?
Nay. Okay, I like you, Jody.
Ever dreamed of riding a horse?
Yes. What do we do? Biden? We can mind control horses? Ah!
Take him to the enclosure.
Aiden can control anything, can't he? He can even control Mr. Horsey. Ashki the Horsey, huh? Bloody hell, Aiden, he's a bloody real superhero, he is, isn't he? Look at this shit. Damn. And look, in you go. There we go. Damn, son.
How'd you do that?
Magic.
We all have our secrets, right?
Oh. Yeah, that's right. Shut up, Jay. You bloody gay. Suck on the dick, yeah?
Maybe I misjudged you.
Yeah, you did. Look at Jody. She's smiling. She's like, yeah.
If you want to take a shower, it's behind the barn.
All right, calm down.
Ladies first.
He wants to. He wants me to take out my titties, doesn't he? Okay, that's what he wants. Okay. Okay, it's okay, old man. I'll let you see the titty. Oh, here's a shower. Okay, another shower scene. That's what I like to see, baby. Come on, Jody. Come on, Jody. Pull that shit. Shoes off. Okay, you can't have a shower with no shoes on, huh? What kind of strange person does that, huh? Yeah, Jody, that's right. Take it off. Take it off. I need to stop saying stuff like this. I've noticed, like, half the people watching this series are girls, so I don't know why I keep saying stuff like this. Which is okay. I like the fact that we're half boys, half girls. But still, I pretend that, like, all of us are boys. And I keep saying I can suck on her ditties. Okay, anyway, yeah, shower scene. Yeah, that's right. Wash that neck, Jody. Okay, I need to stop. I seriously need to stop. Jody? The music's changed. Oh! Jody? Ah! It's a monster. What's that say? Crown? What does a crown mean? What? Am I like the queen of monsters?
And then the guy left running. And you know what? He was never seen again.
Oh shit, it's the bloody desert again. Oh no.
It's time to go to bed.
But I wanna know, what is this curse? And I need to help.
What's happening here? Why do we have to lock up the house?
Just go to your room, Jody, and don't come out, no matter what happens.
Oh.
You remember the sheep last night? I don't want anything to happen to you.
Oh. See, I don't persist. I really want to find out what, but I'm not just gonna sit here and take it, okay? Jody is a bloody superhero, okay? She will save the day. Let's go outside. Can we do that? Oh, should we do that? Oh, this is a bad idea. Oh shit, don't get caught, Jody. This is a bad idea. I'm gonna die. This is a bad idea. But you know what? I'm a badass, okay? Ladies and gentlemen, I ain't scared of nothing. I ain't scared about nothing. Okay? Because Uncle Brandon's here, boy. Uncle Brandon is here to save the day. I will not let anything happen to Jody, okay? Uncle Brandon will not let that happen, okay? Monsters, where are you? Come out, monsters, where are you, like it or not? I will bloody kill you all. Okay, where do we go? Should we go with the sheepy? Okay, because the sheepy need the help more than we do, okay? The monsters, they're attacking the sheep, okay? Poor sheepies. Oh my god. Jody? What is this? Oh my god. Okay, this is a bad idea. This is a bad idea. Jump! Oh my god. Oh my god, oh my god. Jody, I don't know what to do. Oh! I don't know. Thank God I did the quick jump event. It's so hard to tell which way's what. Up. Okay. Jody, you need to run. Okay. The monsters are going to bloody get you. I said I can save you, Jody, but I'm regretting the decision, okay? Get in the bog. Oh, my God. 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 god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Jodie! Oh my god, I don't know what to do! Jodie, you need to get out of there. Run, Jodie! Run, 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 run! Where did we go? Where did we go? Shit! Oh no, this is bad, this is bad, this is bad, this is bad. Uh-oh. Oh my god. Get out of here. I don't know what to do! Down! Yes! Left! Oh my god. Jodie, I'm so sorry. I shouldn't have gone outside. Oh my god, he's gonna eat me! I don't!
Help me!
Get over!
I did? Are you doing it? Whoa. These guys are the good guys! They're trying to fight the monster! They're like ghost Idens.
Jodie!
Ah, oh, shit, busted.
Jodie, I told you to stay in your room.
I'm sorry.
You could have been killed.
What's happening here? What was that thing?
You need
you
to
listen to me. Stayed in your room.
You have to tell me the truth. You have to tell me the truth now.
Oh, no. This is bad.
It's Yeitsu.
Yeitsu?
He wants blood. That's all he's interested in. We can't do anything about it. You can't fight a spirit.
Yes, you can.
Spirits don't live in this world.
Huh?
If he's here, there's a reason.
Oh. I will find out what happened, okay? I will fight it away. All right, we will do this episode, okay? I will not stop playing until this curse is gone from the Awiji Ho tribe, okay? Horsey, are you with me? Yes, right, Horsey, okay? Horsey will help me,
you
okay?
You remember, Ashley? We're friends, right?
Remember we're friends? He's like, I don't remember being friends with this hoe.
Put my foot in the stirrup and climb up, okay?
Okay.
There we go. Riding horses.
We get to ride horses on the road again. Ba-da-ba-ba-ba-da-da. I just can't wait.
Hey, what do you think, Ashki?
Ashki?
We're doing pretty good, huh?
That horse is going to have to tell me your secret.
Ah,
listen,
look at
I'm headed over to the pasture to tend the churros. You want to come?
Yeah.
Sure.
Let's go then.
Riding the horses with Jay. This is when me and Jay bond, huh? Oh, shit. New controls? Look at me riding horses. Oh, this game's so beautiful. Look at this shit. Me and Jay are going to have some bonding time, ladies and gentlemen. I'm telling you. Me and Jay, okay, we will get together, okay? He's playing hard to get right now, but trust me, okay? No one can resist Jodie, okay? I prefer Jay than that stupid Ryan guy, all right? If Jay wants to get with me, I'll be totally okay with that, okay? But Ryan can piss off, okay? No one, I don't like Ryan. He bloody made me sleep with him, okay? Okay, let's calm down. Look at this game, it's so stunning. Oh, this game's so beautiful. Like, even on PS3, the game looked beautiful, but on PS4, it even looks even better. Oh, god damn it. Riding this horsey. Goddamn beautiful. Oh, what's this? Churros? I mean, sheepy? Bah. 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 Okay, hello, churro. Bah. Oh, who is this? Jodie? I don't know you. Piss off, Jodie. Oh, Jay's sitting down. Can we sit down with him? Kissy time? Bonding. Jay?
Look, I know you don't want to talk about it. But I really need to know what happened last night. Your father knew the spirit. It's not the first time he's come, right?
Yeitsu has always been here.
Yeitsu?
It comes at night and steals souls. The old ones used to say, it's a curse.
Curse?
The price our tribe had to pay for living on these lands.
What? Paul Spectre's... I don't know.
And the ghosts that surround the house. Do you know who they are?
The tribe.
My father says five spirit guardians have always protected our tribe.
Okay.
They come at night to prevent Yotso from killing us.
Oh, they're the good guys.
I don't know if it's true. But Yotso has never managed to get into our house.
Oh.
My turn to ask you some questions.
Oh, shitty ditty.
What are you really doing out here in the middle of the desert?
Don't say you're on the run. He'll judge you.
It feels like you're running away from something.
Uh-oh. Don't. Evade.
I'm just trying to figure out who I really am. I've come to this point in my life where I have to come to terms with myself.
Oh.
That's all.
That's deep, Jody.
You're like us.
I am.
You also have your dark secret, don't you, Jody?
I want to tell him about Aiden. It might help. Tell him.
I have to tell you something.
I want to tell him, all right? I want to.
I?
Oh, piss off, old man. I was going to kiss this bloody guy, all right? Walkie talkie.
Oh, Shazam.
Dada? And a witchy a la boo at Jordy's pussy, huh? Okay, what?
It was Paul. There's no water at the ranch. Something must be up with the well.
Okay.
I'm gonna have a look on my way back.
Oh, but I wanted to tell him!
Don't know if you'll be able to do much.
Yes, I will.
I'll do what I can. Where's the well?
It's over there. It's got a windmill. Shouldn't be hard to find.
Okay.
Okay.
Let's do this.
I'll see you back at the ranch.
Okay.
Bye.
See you later.
Oh, look at Jay. He's so beautiful. Oh, God damn it. Look at this game. But one of my main problems with this game is that they don't really give you that much control over the story, you know, like stuff like that. Like, I wanted to tell him, and either way, that choice didn't matter, all right? Which is kind of annoying because I wanted to tell him, all right? But, like, a game like Heavy Rain, which I will play in March when the game comes out on PS4, that game had so much options and so much control of the story. Like, you really felt it was your own story. Whereas this game, like, it's sort of like a script. It's a bit too scripted. I don't mind, but, like, I just think Heavy Rain's a bit better. But, yeah, I still really like this game, definitely, for sure. Okay, so let's fix the well. I bet Aiden will bloody do it. Aiden knows what to do everything, okay? Oh, shit, windmill. Aiden? Oh, shit, there's a piece of hay in there. Yeah. Aiden, you know what to do. Yeah, bitch! Yeah, there we go.
Good work, Aiden.
Yeah. Is that it?
Pump's running again.
Yay! Okay, there we go. That was easy. Uh-oh. Hello, sir? Is he still there? Horsey? No, okay, we gotta go. The fact that I'm seeing them during the day is kind of freaky, don't you think, ladies and gentlemen? Okay, they only come out at night, but for some reason, Jody, with her Aiden spirit, can see them during the day. That's pretty weird, don't you think, guys? Okay, let's go in here. Hello, monster? Sheepy? What's that? A dead sheep? Monster? Oh my goodness, this sort of looks like a spiritual shrine or some shit. Aiden? No Aiden. Fishy, fishy, fishy. What is that? Okay, I guess there's nothing in here. Oh my god. This can't be real. This must be a flashback or something. To the tribe days. Horsey's dead. I just want to help. He's riding something. Who was that, Jay? Jay, that's not funny, huh? Or was that Horsey? That was Horsey! crown. Again with the crown. What does that mean, huh? What does that bloody mean? We will find out. Shitty. Oh, an arrow. We're investigating, okay? This bloody people, they want me to rid in this curse. They know Jody can do it, and so do I. Come on, Jody, let us follow the bloody ghost man. Oh, goddammit, this game looks so cool. Okay, so now we are going into a cave and following some sort of ghost spirit shit. Okay, he might lead me to the answers of shining away this bloody curse, okay? Jody will save the day, all right? I'm not letting my future boyfriend, Jay, get hurt, okay? All right, I will save the day. Okay, here we go. Curse? I mean, man? I can't see him anymore. Where do I go?
Where do I go? Oh, what's this?
Fort Crown?
Fort Crown.
Why have I been brought here?
What? A Fort Crown? Am I supposed to get off my horsey? They said crown. Maybe it's something to do with this. Oh shit, maybe I should have left my horsey right there. Oh, I saw something shining. Oh, what's this? A sword? Oh, a memory! Can Aiden go back that far into the past?
Come on! Show yourself!
Looks like I can! It's the bloody Americans! They tried to fight off the curse!
Massacred the soldiers in the fort.
Something shining's over here. Could it be the Yeshoti? I think it is, Jody. What is this shining? A hat. Okay, let's look at it. Whoa. Bloody hell. It was the the curse. Where is it going? It went to the tree.
I have to find it.
The forked tree, okay. Jesus Christ, this is a bloody investigation! Okay, we are looking for a forked tree. Wait, is this it? This is it, right?
Yes, I saw in my visions.
Yeah. Okay, Jody, come on now. We're following the clues, okay? Get off the horsey. Okay. What we got here, huh? Wait, what's this? Something on the floor, right? There's something on the floor, right? There's like a circle. What does this circle mean? Whoa! Okay. I can see something. Wait, what's this? Aiden? Whoa. Treasure? Gold? Gold! Oh, a skull. Oh my god. Okay.
You were killed by the entity.
The entity, the monster. A ring? Oh shit, Jody, are you sure it's safe to take that? I wouldn't take that, it might be cursed. Oh my god. Oh, it's a mask.
Ghosts.
Ghosts?
We're wearing these ritual masks.
Yeah. Shitty. Okay. Whoa. Was that Aiden or me? Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh.
Thanks, Aiden.
Okay, it was Aiden. thank goodness. Oh, more of them. Okay. Is there like four to collect? Are they like Pokemon cards? Okay, let's move on. Jesus Christ, how much digging have we been doing, man? Horsey's like, come on, Jody, come on now. I want some food, all right? Why are you digging around in the mud for?
Weird. This one has no talisman.
This one has no talisman. Why not? Oh my god. I gave it to a baby. The old woman!
Put it around the baby's neck.
It was the old woman. She has the talisman.
Help me, Aiden. I've got to see what happened.
It was the baby. I mean, it was the old woman who was a baby. Okay, everyone was a baby at one point, huh?
God, it all went by too fast. I didn't understand it.
I did.
It's just all mixed up.
Maybe if I get the fifth talisman off the old woman.
It's as if something's missing.
The fifth talisman, you stupid girl. Come on, we gotta talk to that old woman.
Maybe he'll know something.
Jesus Christ, come on now. This is like Blue's Clues, ladies and gentlemen. We are going on a prime investigation. Oh shit, there's a storm brewing. Okay, better get back quick. Go, Jody, go. Oh shit, I think I upset the spirits, guys. I think I upset the spirits, look at them. Oh my goodness, it's not even nighttime and the bloody curse is gonna come here. The curse will bloody kill us all. Quickly, go. Ah!
Came here in broad daylight. We tried to get to the house. Tori, get the car! Come on, start! Goddammit!
Jody, you have to heal him.
It won't start, Jay! It won't start!
He's coming back.
We've got to get to the house.
I don't think that's gonna help.
There's nothing else we can do. My father told you can't fight a spirit.
Give me this talisman now, you stupid girl. I need to heal him. Look at him. We need to do this shit. All right, forget the old woman, all right? I need to save this man, all right? If Pa dies because of me, I will not be able to live myself down, okay? Pa, where is he? Heal him. Is he breathing? He's still breathing, come on.
It's all my fault.
Don't say sorry, heal him!
Stirred up old memories. I never should have come here. I never bring anything good with me.
Oh, Jody, don't say that. Yes, that's what I'm talking about, baby. Alright, come on now, heal him. This is not working for some reason. Come on, heal him. It's not doing it, guys. I'm right on it. What? So I can't save him? Are you being serious?
The rest is up to you.
If Paul dies, nah, I'm pissed off, all right? Come on now. If Paul dies, I would bloody be livid, all right? This old stupid woman, all right? She needs to give me this talisman right now. Listen, you stupid hoe, talk to me. Give me the talisman.
This blanket. It's the one that was on that baby.
Mother gave it to me. Like her mother before.
It was her mother.
She also gave me this.
Talisman. Yeah.
Fifth?
Take it. Mugger. Come on, Aiden. Show me the ways. Show me the ways of Aiden, of the curse. Of the bloody Ouija curse. Go.
This is where it all began. You need to watch carefully. Remember every detail.
I need five people. I need to draw a stick man without a head. They opened a portal! Like the monsters! Like that level! They opened a portal to the curse! Which released the monster?
Your ancestors. They summoned Yaitsu here.
They were lost, full of hatred for the white man.
Oh no.
They bring spirit, kill their enemies, and gain revenge. Turned against them. He was still hungry.
Oh my god.
Hungry for blood.
Oh my god.
Yaitsu is back. He has come to take our lives.
We're your ancestors. They're the guardians who protect the house, right?
They know they were wrong, so they return to protect us from the evil that they released.
If they brought the entity here, I mean, there's gotta be some way to send it back to its own world.
Yeah.
They used a ritual to open the path.
Well, then let's use another ritual.
I still remember the incantation, but the ritual is lost.
I saw the ritual in my vision. Look, I'll prepare it and you can help me with the incantation.
Hurry!
Hurry!
He's coming.
Oh shit, this old woman hasn't talked in years and she's probably like, coming out of nowhere. He is coming! You have to do it, Jody!
Okay, we need to do this now. How do I do it?
A fire.
A fire?
I have to make a fire in the front of the house.
Okay, let's do that. Quick. Start the fire. Start the fire, Jody. We have to do this episode, okay? No cliffhangers this time, all right? Got this wood. Got the wood, Jody. Go. Where do we start the fire? Here.
Something to light the fire.
Gasoline. Gasoline, baby Lord Jesus. The gasoline, baby Lord. Oh, gasoline. Praise the Lord, baby. Go on, Jody. Run. Why are you bloody walking now? This is bloody emergency. Light that fire. Light that bitch. Gone. Yeah, bitch. Watch it. All right, the fire's done.
Jody, what the hell?
Trust
Shut
me.
Up, Jay. I know what I'm doing.
I know what I'm doing.
We gotta get inside. The storm is coming.
Leave it be, Jay.
Shimasani, you can talk.
Stick, Jody. You must find a stick to draw the sun.
This old woman comes out of nowhere.
You need to draw a stick for Aunt Desize.
Shut up, old woman. Okay, let's do it. They're like, Grandma, you can talk. Okay, quickly, draw the stick, man. Quickly. It's the X. And I remember it's the stick, man. I hope I got that right now. It was the stick man without a head, right?
I have to remember where each of the medicine man stood.
I hope so. I pressed X. All right, there's a talisman. There's a talisman. All right, come on now, two more.
There.
All right, the door, we're done.
That's exactly
But we
right.
need five people. And there's only
okay.
four of us. We need Pa.
Now each of you needs to stand next to a talisman. There must be a soul attached to each one.
Oh shit, we don't have Pa. Maybe Aiden will work.
There's only four of us and five talismans. We need a fifth soul to complete the ritual.
Aiden? Is Aiden a soul?
Crazy, Jody. We're all gonna die if we don't go inside right now.
Aiden will do, right?
Look.
Is Aiden a soul?
We need one more soul. That's it. We've got the five souls. Shimasani, start the incantation now.
It's working!
It's open, Jody! You did it!
Oh no! Buster!
Oh, Grandma!
That's right! Shut him in!
Oh! Jody!
What's up, monster? Help them, Aiden! Face on, monster! Yeah, bitch! Yeah, bitch! What? Yeah, bitch! One more! Ooh. Did we do it? Oh my goodness, they're all dead. Grandma's dead. We bloody killed Grandma. Jay? Jay's okay. What about Nana? Grandma? Oh my goodness, Jody's dead.
Jody!
It's the end of the game, guys. Jody died.
Grandma!
Shimasani!
No! Shimasani!
Did she really die? Did both of them die, Shimasani and Grandpa? Or Pa? Oh my god.
No white man has ever been to the place I'm taking you.
Oh my god.
My people have buried our dead there for many hundreds of years.
Are you kidding
us,
me?
It's sacred land.
So did they die? Please tell me both of them didn't die. Alright, fair enough, Granny, she was an old woman, alright? But not Pa. Not Paul. Oh, this is sad, dude. What? Why is there two more horses here? There's... are we getting off? There's two more horses here! Meaning two more people are here already! Wait, unless one horse was used to carry the body. Oh shit, the blanket. This is bad. Okay, I think Granny died. I'm not sure about Paul though. I really hope Paul isn't dead. I did everything I could, guys. I'm not sure if it was my fault that if Paul is dead. I don't know. I tried to heal him, but it wasn't letting me do it. Oh shit. I don't see Paul. This is like a ancient burial ground for the Native Americans. Damn. I see Paul! I see Paul! Paul's there! Paul's there! Oh, thank God. Oh, man. Poor Granny. Rest in peace, Granny.
These are the bones of your ancestors. I'm sure they would have wanted to be buried alongside their own people.
Jesus Christ. This episode was mad. Oh my god. Does he want me to go up there? Well, it's letting me go up there. It looks like I might have to go up there. Let's go check it out quickly. Okay, we can go up. R1. R2. Oh shit. R1. R2. L1. There's a cave there. What the hell is this? Bunch of writing. What the hell? Is this an Iden picture? Oh my god. That looks like Iden. Is Iden a Native American? No, I think another person had an Iden spirit like him, like us.
So it's decided. You're leaving?
I'm leaving.
There's things I have to do.
know, I used to think that my gift was a curse. Maybe I was wrong. Maybe I can use it to help people.
That's right, Jody.
Find out who I really am.
No more running.
You did a lot for us, Jody.
Thank you.
For us and the memory of our people.
Glad to help.
I don't know how to thank you.
Oh, Paul. Come give me a hug.
If you don't find what you're looking for, come back here.
Oh.
You have a home.
Oh, I have a home. That's so nice to say. Oh, these people are so nice. Oh, I really like them.
I'm gonna miss you.
Me too, Corey.
Corey, come in.
I'll never forget you.
Oh, you're like the little brother I never had, Corey. I love you. Come give me a hug. Jesus Christ, Jody. Put some lip balm. Jesus Christ. Crusty lips. Oh, look at Jay looking so sexy. God damn it. He's like an ugly version of me.
Ashki is going to be very sad without you.
But one day I'll come back and see him.
Oh my God. Pa's like, Jesus Christ, I didn't know Jody was the hoe. Paul's like, I don't know what to do. I didn't think that would work.
Hey, Jody.
You didn't think you were just going to walk, did you?
Took me a lot of time, but I finally got the thing running.
Oh.
Take it, it's yours. It's the least we can do to thank you.
Oh.
Thanks.
Okay. Time to move on to the next chapter of Jody's life. She wants to do some good in the world. Let's go, baby. Yeah, I really want a motorbike. All right, I think I'm going to try and get... I'm going to learn how to ride a motorbike from 2016. That's one of the things I want to do. Oh, shit, Granny. What the hell? Granny? Where'd she come from, huh? Granny? Okay, I guess Granny was saying goodbye. Was that the end of the level? Ah, shit. Navajo! Navajo! Oh, shit. Okay, let's see. 68% Aiden explored the house. Okay. 91% didn't repair the bike. I had the option to repair the bike. I don't know when. Okay, 9% apparently knew how to do that, but I don't know how to do that. 11% lied or evaded Jay's questions, okay? 91% completed the ritual. There was a possibility that you couldn't? That would have been sad. 59% took a step outside. 53% escaped Yetuisho. Okay. And 29% healed Paul. So I did heal Paul. So there was an option where Paul would die if I didn't do that. Okay? So I saved Paul. Okay? I saved Paul. All right? I did something right. And 47% kissed Jay because Jay's a sexy guy. All right? Jay. I don't mind him sucking on my titties. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, I played one whole level, a big chunk. That was a big ass level. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed nevertheless. Leave a goddamn like as soon as we hit 20,000. I'm going to upload the next episode straight away. We are running onto a close, ladies and gentlemen. I believe we're going to have next video, and the video after that is the ending. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, so 20,000 likes seems fitting, or if you guys want to see the ending. Do you want to see the ending? That's what I thought. Leave a goddamn like. Anyway, guys, thank you guys so much for watching this video and spending some time with me. I really do appreciate it. It's really opened my mind about Let's Plays in the future. I think I will definitely be doing more Let's Plays in the future of some really good games. Yeah. Anyway, guys, I want to thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you in the goddamn next video, man. See you later, guys. Love you. Bye.